pictures from the Portland, Maine show with her wearing those giant gun range headphones on the side of her ears to protect her face.